Roger, reporting from Mission Santa Barbara, and I'm gonna be your host today. And these are some facts about your mission. This mission was founded by Padre Fermín Lasuén, and also it was founded on the date of December 4th, 1786. And also, this is the tenth mission in the mission chain. And I'm going to give you three special facts about this mission. This mission is where Corona was buried from the island of the Blue Dolphins. She was buried here. The next fact is this is originally built on the Chumash Indian tribe's land. And another thing is this mission is named after Saint Barbara. I'm going to welcome you into the mission of Santa Barbara. Here's a mini scale of this mission. Mission Santa Barbara. It has like this little thing that says founded, and then there's a cemetery over here, and it has like people like right here on things, and then inside there's just like
this. Is now we're entering the museum. The first stop is this is where they had supper. See, they have like the cooking, the kitchen.
The kitchen has changed very a lot.
It's changed. There's no refrigerator, as you can notice.
Yeah.
This is the map of the tribes. See, here's the Chumash, which is mentioned in Santa Barbara.
Juana Maria. This is the girl from Scott Ondo from Island of the Blue Dolphins.
And see, she was an Indian woman abandoned on St. Nicholas Island, 18 years found and brought to Santa Barbara by Captain George Nevader. In 1853, Santa Barbara trapped her daughters of the American Revolution, 1928. And this is Captain Nivere. This is like about George Nivere, the one who saved Corona's life, or as we call it, Juana Maria. And here's the book, Island of the Blue Dolphins, and here's the little, like her little thing by him. And here is the, like, she upturned up possessions upon her return to England, nearly all Juana Maria's were given to California of Science in San Francisco, all destroyed in an earthquake and the fire of 1906.
This is the map of California and Oregon. See, this is like the original map. And this is also the first photograph taken of the whole mission, like the mission over. Like that.
This is a little thing that's craft by this Chumash stone craftsman between 1815 and 1820. And these people are supposed to be the animal head of Lavendor painting Casino carved by Saint Barbara. The Chumash tribe used these for a lot of various attacks. This is just a little, it's just a day in the life of a mission of these. Kind of showing what the missions can be. Oh, and here's like an abalone fish hook. So you remember an Island of the Blue Dolphins, they use those.
Here is Juana Maria, and this is the girl from Island of the Blue Dolphins, also known as Corona. She's right here.
Thank you.
Chumash, reporting from Mission Santa Barbara.